There now follows a party political broadcast on behalf of the Conservative Party. Oh, fuck that. Who wants to watch that? You can edit that out, can you?
Yeah, no problem.
At high volume, preferably in a residential area.
Punch it, Lou. Fucking salt as you want in it, you cunt. Because they're your fucking underpants.
And the person with all the news there is news. Today, we're going to give you the news there.
News across the nation. What's this?
The human is easily depressed, moving towards the centre of the country. And a drop of blood pressure moving towards the south coast, causing rain to fall in some parts and snow in some high areas. Fog likely in Scotland tonight, which means on the whole, it's going to be the same as today.
I fear sorely, Operation Ascendant is beyond my expertise.
Oh, my leg. Yeah, that's terrible. Oh, my suit will fit.
Right, I'll need 500cc's of water.
Go bleeding doctors then, still
open.
Yeah, now, go on.
I'll
wait here, I'm watching this. See you later.
How's the cat? Oh, it aches to me. Cat's fine now. You just sit in the bed looking at you.
Inexcusable.
Well, what did he say?
The doctors said Virginia, cradle of the Civil War, home to some of America's greatest soldiers and toughest
bullets. Well, what did he say?
He said they have pretty private parts.
What? Well, I'm that bastard!
Brutal.
Complain
that
chest pains and you tell her she's got pretty private parts. I'm
gonna
knock your fucking head off.
Wait, there's always some sort of misunderstanding. I never said that. All I said was she had acute angina.
So you won't mind if you look at me. Oh,
yeah.
Amazonian jungle, where we have found our first evidence of the Amazonian paradise. It's really quiet.
Yes, part of their staple diet is banana. We'll lock this one. Really?
Where we are heading now. Have been splayed here, actually splayed here. As you see, the foundations are still here and the cesspit has actually been now been filled in. But as you can see, it's still huge, unbelievable.
I remember when I was
It was over there.
Pile driver. But next time you see us, we will actually try and get a meeting with these species. Wouldn't that be good? And we'll see you next time. Thank you.
You to give a look of thought and care to the people of your community. Reach out and help your neighbour. All it takes is a little friendship and a smile. So offer the hand of friendship to our enemies. This is a new beginning for mankind. Thank you.
Walking like this then? No, I've not finished yet. What are you doing on your knees playing?
Yeah, stupid old fart.
Steady on your gummy old swat.
What's it look like I'm doing?
I don't know, that's why I'm bleeding ash.
I'm trying to put light fire. Here's a match.
My ass in your face.
Nah, here's a match, faggot face.
I'll step on up you in a minute.
Try eating dog shit.
What for?
Well, it won't cure your bad breath, but it'll tone it down a bit.
Cheeky old fat.
You should talk, shit face.
Ass wipe.
Fat bastard.
Coughing dodger. Hurry up.
You want raking out here, rotating cactus?
Show me underpants!
Not even if I'm a dying of thirst.
What's for tea?
Beans.
Oh, marvellous. 1 minute you're complaining, then you're in a bleeding cause.
You trying to say I make you shit?
You said it.
The last time I seen a face like yours, there were a tail where your nose is.
So that's it then, beans again.
Aye. Oh, you could get some bloody money out of the bank and we could have a decent meal for once. I can tell you're thinking.
Huh?
Your feet are swelling up again.
What?
Your slippers have just split.
Your bloody head will. You stupid old shit.
Old sock.
Have we got any chip from last night?
Aye, loads.
Well, you shouldn't have bloody made so many then, should you?
Nah.
What are we having then? Chips and beans?
No, beans.
What about the chips?
I threw them out for the birds.
Should have thrown yourself out.
Eat shit.
I am by the looks of it. It's about time you washed that hanky.
I remember when I were a lad.
You were never a lad, you old git.
Old fart.
Father Christmas.
Shit face. Curds out. I make my own cheese. I like my milk products. My mum always said to me when I was little, you make sure you get your milk. Milk's good for you.
Whoa, cool.
I just started making my own yogurts as well. I like them you get in the big supermarkets, but you don't need to go to the big supermarkets to get them. Lovely they are. I like them. And you get with you can peel a corner off. And you can have little fruit and bits in the corner. And you can dip your spoon into it. I make my own. I prefer those with the nuts. But I can't get nuts. I've found what I can get. Loads of dead skin. It's easy to get, you know. You find it round the bath when you pull the plug out. You can find it between your toes as well. I had a beano the other week. I had athlete's foot. The muesli's better. I like the skin particularly.
Do you know, I've spent all week teaching these milk bottles to walk. Not much good though. I can get them to drop off the workshop. That's about it. Just dropping off the workshop. I can get them to fall downstairs. But I'm buggered if I can get them to go back up though.
It's homemade muesli. Lovely.
This is control.
Dead skin.
dark tonight. As night falls, we should clear up by the morning. Thank you.
I can ride a tractor. I can ride best in the south. I can ride me missus. You couldn't ride a bike.
Hi, boss, it's me. I'm lost.
Well, why don't you do it?
I don't know.
Aren't there any road signs?
Just hang on a minute. Yeah, Danger Goslow.
You silly twat, that's danger, go slow.
Well, you didn't tell me what fucking sign to look for, did you?
Keep banging that door.
It's you just keeping me bleeding awake.
Piss off! Old fart.
Go and fuck yourself.
come back in?
Get stuck.
It's my bed as well as yours.
Up yours.
Bloody freezing in there.
With someone else's.
I've got icicles on my ass.
Better than clinkers. You know me got.
I've just got rid of my hemorrhoids in piles.
Face the ass that way then.
Right, fair enough.
You stick it towards me, I'll stick something up it. And it won't be my hand this time.
You dare stick your bloody knob on me?
It'd be something a bit harder than that. Why, Jim? You're not going to get hard anymore. You don't get more than any wood like I do. You wouldn't know. Oh, shit. Keep your feet over there. Fire as much as you like. I've got some mummy nose. I won't be able to smell it. Stop shit coming out your head.
Go to sleep.
Stop.
It's 4:05 in the bloody morning.
So? Shut fucking up then!
Right, good night.
Get out. Getting a bit grumpy. Might have to go and see Doc again.
He only went the other day.
Well, you say it clear up, it's not clear.
You have to go and see the bloody doctor then, won't you?
Just wash your head!
Oh, well, you've got to go wash to the toilet.
Wash your piggy knees out, silly old fat, deaf, daft and bleeding stupid.
We are getting on, you know.
You won't be getting much bloody older.
Just remember, what? I went to D-Day and you didn't.
What the bleeding hell that got to do with? You fucking, what the fuck? There's something on this pillar. It's got me, it's you, it's not me.
Well, what do you expect? My time of life, I haven't got a woman. I can't satisfy a woman now. It's 30 years.
You couldn't satisfy one before.
How do you know?
What, with his 1-inch dick?
1 inch off the ground, bastard.
Oh, fuck.
That's it now, I'll go to sleep.
I might have followed too.
Look
at that.
You got any bug roll? In the toilet.
Mm. And the fucking kit. Right. Right.
Fuck you then. Pull me finger. Pull me finger.
You did the
track. Right. Got your back. Come on now, we make it speak.
Get it on the time. Whoa. Good night. Oh, yeah. Can I have another
white wine, please, mate?
Yes, sir.
Cheers. You like me?
Okay. Not seen you here before.
First time yourself, lad.
Visiting
Dublin.
Oh, how much that?
It's £1.80, please.
From
Dublin Glasgow, like,
you know. Thank you. What do you think about
Glasgow as a whole? That's a good description, I suppose. It says an old, a bloody disgrace. You ought to shut it down and scrap it off that bloody gala. Disgrace. Barman, can I have a bloody Mary, please?
Excuse me, Mary, are you on the rack this week?
Yeah. I've seen you never had a leg over. I've finally secured a new sponsor for next year with Snap-on Tools. She was asked whether reports from a gynecologist she visited last week that she had a very clean hole were true. She replied, yes, I have a woman in twice a week.
Well, I can take a seat. So, what's the problem?
I've got gonorrhea.
I'm sorry?
I said I've got gonorrhea!
Swat! How do you know you've got gonorrhea?
I've got diarrhea, but it's gone.
Give!
you old bastard.
Clean time. Now be nothing yourself, you.
Quiet!
What's this shit now?
No, no, just leave it on!
Wednesday night premiere. Extortion.
Leave it on!
What's crap?
Just wait a minute, will you? Just give it a minute.
Suspicion.
You don't trust a female cop, do you?
Forbidden.
I can think of something better.
I have a hot flash for you, sexist.
All right! Eat your beans!
No, put a bloody video on.
Play with your ass!
Play with yours. Really interested in this.
Wait a minute.
Why?
The headlines. Two pensioners from Ancoats were labelled heroes today.
What's this?
After fending off an attack.
Hey, this is about us.
Yeah, it is.
Old coach with baseball bats. Arthur Shuttlebottom.
Hey.
And Harry Ibbett.
Come on.
Taking a shortcut across their local park when the attackers struck, threatening with a knife.
Little bastards.
That's me!
No, that's
me!
Oh.
I understand
the
exactly
where
it's
going.
Yeah. Came where I stopped.
Well, it wasn't us, little
shits. Yes, well, we'll turn to the studio now.
Hey, Dad.
Here, Dad's there.
And he cut us off!
Turn it off!
Bastards!
Oh, shit, turn the shits off!
Fuck them.
Hey, don't look good on telly, eh?
Not as good as me, young crap.
You look good with that telly on you.
Do you want to poke in your other eye?
Do that. Well, you didn't have to do this.
Well, he asked for it. He has to pass that ashtray up here now.
Here, you... Choke, you bastard.
I am doing.
Good.
Will you do me a favour?
What now?
I need to go to the toilet.
You need a fucking nurse. Fetch me, carry me. I went bleeding here. Where is it?
You cheeky twat.
Here. Where's that book? Here. Have a look at that.
You idiot.
Good job. The boss wants to open it for you.
Yeah.
And the size of them.
Ooh,
Found it!
Right. You cheeky bastard.
Ooh, right. Oh. Look away.
Yeah, look away. Watch what you want to splash, yeah? Oh, this is a relief.
Lady, now what are you? Daddy?
Yeah?
Turn on the zip it up.
Hang on, I want a crap as well.
Oh, you can fuck off. You can wipe your own ass.
Here.
Open the door, I'm supposed to get out.
Here. Moaning bastard.
What am I supposed to do with this book? Where are you going?
I'm gonna blow up.
Don't be long.
Be as long as I can.
Spooked it.
Bollocks.
Snapped it off. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Wipe my ass. I know.
Oh well. Here we go. Oh bollocks. Oops, one way of wiping your ass, I suppose. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Shit, I'm fucking down, but burns up in the fucking ring here. Oh. Don't tell me you wipe your own ass.
Why do you think I slid down the stairs then?
Oh, I don't know. I have to do everything for you.
Zip me up then.
We'll need a new fucking carpet now. Oh, fucking hell, who's that?
Oh, 1 minute.
Wait a minute. Oh, stay there. Fucking hell, you ring that bell again.
Who's that?
I don't know.
Forget it. Thank you now.
Wait.
No. What? Who? Salvation Army? Can you read the fucking note on the door?
Fuck off.
12. Who's got the money?
Who was it?
Salvation Army.
Money again?
Yeah. Got it all!
Oh, hey, take away food tonight, Mr. Chip, for me! What are you having?
I don't know, but it won't be beans! Oh! Who did tie bastards?
It's only 2 peas and 1 pea, isn't it?
That's 2 escudos!
What's that?
Fucking Spanish shit.
Did she speak to you?
No, he didn't.
Oh, he?
But I did.
Did he look Spanish?
No!
We've got the same one then.
I told it to read that triangle on the door. We don't want nothing. So we shook this in front of me. Oh, look, that sounded very nice. Thank you very much.
What does it say in the triangle?
No orcas.
I
told him orc it.
It's not orcas, it's the Salvation Army.
Well, same thing.
Oh, sure. Me fucking neck.
Give me the peg up, I'm stuck.
Oh.
No, you geek.
What?
Push me back.
Oh, sorry.
Me back.
Oh,
push.
My fucking neck.
Oh, you stiff.
Oh, rub me neck.
Rub me dick.
That's tonight.
Oi.
Oh, me neck.
Oh, I'm glad when you get these off. You can turn this fucking football off.
Leave it on.
Get stuffed. Fucking shit. Hey, I've just realised something.
What?
Have you ever watched The Invisible Man?
No, why?
You fucking look like him, you twat.
Fuck off!
Next. Alright, son. I think I've swallowed a chicken bone.
Are you choking? No, I'm being fucking serious!
We'll be right back. Chester.
Doctor, I think I'm invisible.
Next.
Doctor, I said I think I'm invisible.
Next.
Fucking hell, Doctor, can't you hear what I'm saying?
Next.
I think I'm invisible.
Next.
Good evening.
We're the toughest bad stuff in here.
You could say that, yes.
Ooh, what can I do for you, ducks?
Show me the fucking door.
Over that way. Charming.
You gay bastards.
Oh, you are awful because I like you.
What are we doing tonight then, love?
I think we'll go home and try on my new waterbed.
Desi Blader.
He calls them.
War! Hey, you seen my wellies?
War, I seen them all right.
Well, where are they then?
We don't know, but I seen them. They're the green things he wears on his feet.
You dipstick! Hey.
Next! Good morning, Mr. Bruce.
Good morning.
What's the problem?
I think I'm pregnant, and I'd like a second opinion.
Pregnant? Oh. It hasn't been confirmed then?
No, not as yet, no.
It must be worrying you slightly then.
It is very much so. I seem to be putting on a lot of weight all of a sudden.
Well, I can see. That's, I think we'll have to give you an examination. Would you like to drop your pants? I'll be back in a sec. I'll just go get some salt. There we go. Now, would you like to put your hands on the chair? Thank you. And bend right over now. I'd say you were pregnant, Mr. Bruce. Oh. It's fucking got me.
Excuse me, landlord. Do you sell shorts at all?
Yes, sir.
Could you have a size 44, please? Because I've just shat my...
War.
War.
I jumped in my tractor in the races here at the base.
I didn't know you could run that fast.
Budweiser.
Coming soon on Pakivision, the Pakistani version of a great British series, The Darling Buds of Men.
Next!
Sorry about that.
What's your problem, mate?
I think I need my eyes testing.
You can tell me. Read the bottom line on that chart for me, would you?
Made in England.
Smart ass!
War! War! War!
I've entered my cucumbers in the paint this year.
I've entered my maras.
I didn't know you growed maras.
Ah, you dipstick. My maras cucumbers, she grows them.
Hey, up. The bloody hell's this?
What?
The bleeding hell you get this from?
What, the sweet? Never you mind.
Yeah, you know more than I bloody know. The bloody hell you want? What's up with the other one?
The other one was full of shit off you.
Full of shit when you were in it. Kinky twat.
The chisel wouldn't even get it up, you dirty
bastard. At least it was dark brown, you couldn't see it.
Well, this will have to do for now.
Yeah.
Anyway, have you had a roll through?
A what?
A roll through. You know, a shit. It's been toilet, haven't you?
What's it got to do with you? It's my own cooking business.
You're smelling from me, you dirty bastard.
Yeah. Let me wash me on me, that's it.
Still hung up while they're drying.
You're different than most people.
You're different than most people. When you were born, they threw away the mould.
Threw away the mould? Listen, fat bastard. When you were born, they didn't slap you. They slapped your mother.
Don't forget, I was there on D-Day.
Where? The bloody chip shop?
No, the front line.
Front line, the bloody dole queue, more right.
Yeah, you remind me of someone I used to know.
Oh yeah?
Mind you, he's been dead years.
Yeah, I've seen more brains in zombie shit.
Crumbler!
Fat bastard!
When you need an x-ray, they're standing near the bloody window.
They stood you near the window, they think some bug had boarded it up.
Yeah. I'll have to see the doctor again about me and Jana.
I always said you were a bit of a cunt.
Cheeky bastard.
Yeah. Up you, with my shoe.
Up my nose, with my rubber nose.
Up yours.
Sammy!
You're right, he couldn't miss, fat bastard.
Shit, little fat.
Shit.
Talk to me, Pork.
Yeah, won't be much conversation, size of it.
But this man's not in growing.
Are you calling me a cunt? Well, at least a cunt's useful.
More fucking use than you, Grandad.
Hey, go and check your face for a shit.
Bollocks! I'm glad I don't live next door to you.
You don't, you see that old fart.
I know, that's what I mean. Because as much as there's for two of us to live, isn't just for one?
Only because you're sponging, you twat.
Oh, that got me right here.
Because that's where your wallet is, tight ass.
Oh, that's better.
Ooh. Bet you swallowed.
That's why.
That's what you want, a Brillo ramming up rancid ass.
Keep your eye on the weather, will you?
I've got both eyes.
I've got both.
You got a spare set.
I haven't.
You have? Four eyes?
Gummy bastard!
Anyway, what have I got to watch the weather for?
I put me washing out.
What, for the bin then?
No, to dry, you twat.
But why are you bothered?
Well, you never have anything to hang out.
I got more to hang out than you.
The only thing you got to hang out is your shirt tails.
And you bought some more picking sugar, look at it.
I told you what you...
Oh, fucking...
You should have said I went to the shop early for beans.
Beans?
You should have bloody said you could do without anyway. Well, it don't matter when you call me twice. Well, sorry, your teeth anyway.
The bloody hell, never on that line.
Washing, socks and underpants.
There's more holes in them socks than in my bloody string vest.
Cheeky twat.
Both have two holes in their underpants. Fucking hell. I've had a fucking net.
Does it put your legs in?
And what is the foot in?
Oh, fuck off.
You want them stitching up, you?
You fucking moaning bastard. Fuck off!
You pull this out?
Shut your fucking face! I want to watch someone tell you anyway, hurry up with them brews.
See this? Woo! Leave it out!
You're saying hello, twat, where you playing at?
I don't know anything. Time you tidy up.
You tidy up!
How long this shit been in here?
About 2 weeks, that's all.
Look, dirty twat.
Are you coming in with them brews or what? I want a drink of tea.
You can fuck off.
I don't want any sugar anyway. I've had enough of sugar.
You don't fucking got none. You fuck all in here.
Oh!
Here. Fucking in here.
Look, I went to the shop before. And I asked you what if you wanted anything, you went, no!
Give me fucking strength. I'm gonna fucking need it.
Fucking hell, you need more than got the strength, you can see it. Hey! Put that down!
Fucking, hey, I'll fuck, one of these days, I'll fucking use one of them.
Anyway,
out my kitchen.
Bring me tea in, please.
I'm not your fucking servant.
There must have been something in that curry last night. Made me in the pants like that.
Never told me yet, Curry.
What have we got to tell you for?
It's no wonder you've got so much for two of us to live here, you tired bastard.
Oh, bang you!
You couldn't get any of you together, fatso.
I think we should get out of here.
The fresh air I do is good for your ass.
Not just my ass.
Makes a big contributor.
There's a big hole in the ozone, you know.
There's a big hole up your ass.
Kiss it.
Next time you go for a curry, I wouldn't mind one. Have you never heard of sherry?
Yeah, share this.
You shitty ass fat bastard. Medical science could do nothing for you. Yeah, that fat fucking nephew of yours.
He's not fat.
Well, he's not fat, I'm a monkey's armpit.
Want a banana?
Stick it up your ass. You fat fucker! Where's all those bastard kids gone?
What then?
Did they all fucking painful there before, you fat bastard? I hope you fucking sick.
Have it back.
Choke on it, you cunt.
Have it up.
Go on, die. You old twat.
Glad you're a cruel.
Fat fucker.
You meant you believe it anyway.
Get that fucking sherry off there, you twat.
Hey, I might eat that.
Well, fucking eat it then. Shut fucking up.
Have a cake.
Nah, you twat. Bastard. I can't eat them fuckers, I can eat the fucking cherries off the top of
the cherry. Yeah, the fucking cherries! Fuck you!
Jack Sprat
couldn't
eat no fat. Jack Sprat couldn't eat no fat.
Well, you done that on purpose, you dirty bastard!
Pick it up and stick it up your ass.
Just that. Oh, fucking leg.
Big fat fucker. When you die, you want burying or cremating?
What makes you think you have the pleasure?
I just wondered.
All you want is the bloody money out of me policies.
Policies? Yeah. All I want to know is if I'm burying or cremating.
Well, what are you doing?
I'm being buried.
Well, something cremation.
It's a bit of a bloody shock if you stick it in the flames and it will crackle, crackle, crackle. You're not quite dead. Ooh.
Yeah, you better get used to the flames, you old bastard.
Yeah. If you're nailing the lid down, you're not quite dead. At least you can knock on the lid.
Want me to get the nails then?
Yeah. I'm not going yet, you old twat.
That's right. Let me get me up so they knock me down.
Well, you have the keys, I would.
What keys?
The bloody car keys.
You haven't got a bloody car!
Well, if I did, I would!
See you now, old twat. Hey, up. Oh. Oh my god!
You fat bastard!
Oh, I needed that.
You need that scene too.
Aye. I need a good scene too, preferably that old milk.
You? She wouldn't touch you eating with someone else's.
She gave me a bed bath last week.
You only had that so you didn't have to wash your sheets. Dirty bastard. Dirty bastard. Since when have we had striped sheets?
It's 8 o'clock.
I know, we've run out of beans again.
I forgot to go to the bloody shop.
You'd forget your balls if you were in a bag.
That's not fair, I come from a broken home.
Yeah, and you broke it. Yeah.
Hi, boys and girls. Oh, excuse me. Nobby the Clown here. Hope you've all been good since last time. Tell you what, I got a nice picture here from Jenny the other day. 4 years old from Blackburn. Nice, huh? I also got a picture from a Daniel Smith, 5 years old. Now, don't you think you ought to grow up, boy? Don't be surprised if you get a knock at the door. You can do your ass kicking, boy. Well, now, kids, as usual, it's time for make-believe time. Now, make sure all the adults go out of the room. Sit right out of the room. Okay? You all well? Right. Move up close to the TV now. That's it. Move them up. Right. Turn the volume down a little bit. Okay. Right. Now it's make-believe time. Today, we're going to believe that we're 18 years old and out for a night on the town. Okay? Believe time for today. You can get the adults and the big people back into the room now. Don't forget, turn the volume back up. Okay, make quick. F is for Hairy Hat Man. It's for Freddy Frog. H is for Hairy Hat Man. And now, kiddies, it's Magic Monkey time. Magic Monkey. Bye to Magic Monkey. Now we're going to say bye to all you kiddies until the next time, okay? And don't forget Daniel Smith. Okay, bye. Bye now. Magic Monkey. Don't forget, kids, be good. It weren't for your arse, you fat bastard. Your legs would reach your neck.
Yeah, you can't spell turn without putting you in it.
Can't spell what?
You can't spell turn without putting you in it.
So what, you can't spell cunt without putting you in it?
Yeah, if your brains were made of dynamite, you wouldn't have enough to blow your bloody head off.
Nah. Your arse has gone to sleep again.
What?
I can hear it snoring. See? Smell your ass. Yeah. Bloody old fart.
gaseous lager in the world. Sold absolutely every fucking where.
Isn't it terrific?
Though the meal's now been put in its place, show's not over till I clean my teeth and scrub my old face. You know, prevention is always better than a so-called cure. Teeth are made to long endure, not dissolved into your local sewer. So remember a regular brush. Do it with care and not in a rush. Oh no, here we go with the brush. That was good. Like everyone says, cleanliness is next to godliness.
What is that you're drinking
it?
What, piss?
Yeah.
It's
extra special piss.
Saturday night. I like a bit of woolly back.
where?
Flexing
my wife,
and I think I'll throw myself over.
No, don't do it. Anyway. Don't do it.
Oh well, then we're here, aren't we?
Just about. Level into the train. Come on.
Where?
What you be a looking for?
I've lost me lucky rabbit's foot.
We weren't so bleeding lucky for rabbit, were it?
War. Where's my bed? Are you going top or bottom?
You going on top.
I'm going on top, my story.
Fucking hell! I walk open the door and they're fucking shouting the shit out. What the fucking hell can I do? I'm going in.
Wah 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 w